associated with her. Right, being associated with Kamala, some truth to a lot of the stuff going on in and I think them kind of putting this out there is in light of her terrible that's what they did. So, you know, I think, you know, considering how most of the Republican Party, at least as of right now, is pretty much in line with Trump, and there's a large